Hey there, it's Andrew.
One of the worst scenarios you can find yourself in as someone that likes to capture video is those files becoming corrupted. I've been there and it's not fun. Today I'm going to be walking you through how to repair a corrupted MP4 video file, and it can really happen for a number of reasons. Anything from your camera dying in the middle of a shot straight up to transfer errors to device damage, all these things can cause this scenario to happen. And what this typically results in are playback issues and the file just straight up not opening at all. But no matter what the scenario, today I'm going to be helping you solve that by running through two general methods on fixing corrupted MP4 video files. And by the way, if you guys end up liking this video and you get something out of it, always be sure to leave us a like down below and consider subscribing to the channel as well. That would really help us a lot. Okay, so we know what the problem is and we know how it happens, but now how do we fix it? Like, what do we do about this? Well, we're going to be covering two very different methods today to solve this problem. And the first one is actually an online video repair service that we're going to be using to fix our corrupted MP4 video file. This method is really useful in the event of a lot of different corruption issues, but especially in the event of a video file being unfinished. Now, this usually happens when a recording is abruptly stopped in the middle of it from your camera losing power or a physical impact. And this usually results in the file not completing properly and missing its header or other container files. Now, if this is the kind of situation you're facing, then the service we're going to be using today is called Video Repair by CleverFiles. Now, look, I've tried a lot of these in my day, right? And some of them are great, to be fair, but this one really takes the cake. As an MP4 repair tool, it can handle most files you throw at it, and it couldn't be easier to use. Here's how it works. You simply upload the corrupted MP4 video file along with a healthy file from the same camera with no corruption or errors in it. Then you allow the software to run, which will make the necessary repairs to get the broken file back in working order. It's really that simple. It's easy to use and has a repair algorithm powerful enough to make some serious fixes on a video clip, no matter if it's corrupted, unreadable, or even truncated. It supports a crazy amount of file types, not just MP4, and also captured with a wide range of cameras or devices. Anything from digital cameras like mirrorless and DSLRs, cinema cameras, GoPros, drones and dashcams, everything, even cell phones. And on top of all of this, it's currently free. So really there's nothing to lose in giving it a shot. So here's how you can use video repair to fix your corrupted MP4 video file. So first of all, go to the official website in the description below, then upload your corrupted clip. Then upload a healthy, not corrupted clip. Now this clip must be from the same camera and use the same resolution, frame rate and format, etc. Basically, just make sure it's from the same camera shot in the same format as the corrupted clip. And from here, Video Repair will make the necessary repairs to your clip by replacing missing frames and to get the file back in working order so it'll play properly. And at this point, you can download the clip and it should be working great. All right, so that was the first method. And honestly, I generally prefer that one the most as it's the most straightforward and gets you the best results. But let's move on to method number two, which is actually going to be using VLC Media Player, a couple different ways inside of that software in order to fix a corrupted MP4 video file. So VLC is actually an open source multimedia software that's cross-platform, and it actually has a couple of built-in features that are really handy in fixing broken files like this, especially in the event of like you have an MP4 file and the audio kind of cuts in and out or just has some weird little glitches and things like that. This can actually really help you out. And the first way we can do this is actually by telling VLC to automatically attempt to perform little fixes on a clip anytime it's loaded into the media player itself. And it's just one setting, it's really easy to do, and I'll show you how to do it right now. So first of all, of course, download and install VLC Media Player onto your computer if you haven't already. Then next, open it up, and in the top menu bar, select the Tools menu and hit Preferences. Then select the Input and Codec submenu. Next, under Damaged or Incomplete AVI Files, select Always Fix. And finally, hit Save. Now lastly, what we need to do is go to our clip and rename the file extension from MP4 to AVI. And finally, we can import this file into VLC Media Player, which will cause VLC to attempt to fix it. Now, the last thing we can do if both of these methods have failed is to use VLC to re-encode the file in its entirety. And this is a bit of a unique method as it kind of changes the packaging of the file, so to speak, rather than the data within. And it just allows the computer to recognize it better. And this is particularly useful if you, say, run the file through video repair and it still has some minor issues. This is a great way to kind of iron and smoothen those out a little bit more. So here's how you can use VLC to re-encode and hopefully fix a corrupted MP4 file. With VLC open, in the top menu bar, select Media, then Convert and Save. Then in the dialog box that appears, simply select the broken clip from wherever it's saved on your computer. Next, in the conversion settings, select the output format of H.264 MP4, which is the most widely compatible format. Choose your destination folder, such as your desktop, then hit start, which will convert the file. And finally, you can go to the file destination to verify the file has been successfully converted and restored. And so that's it. Those are two quick and very effective methods on how to fix a corrupted MP4 video file on your Windows machine. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. You got something out of it. If you did, be sure to leave us a like, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. If you want to see anything else in a future video, I always enjoy reading your guys' comments down below. We really appreciate you. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Thanks for watching.